Guess who's back, bitches? That's me.
He's back.
My alter ego.
It's Brittany, bitch.
Now all you are going to unsubscribe.
Please don't leave for our harsh conservative views.
I'm wearing a punk band today, dude.
There's nothing more punk than conservative.
That's true. The man's got a point.
All right, roasted again.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the Dying Show. Today we're with our buddy Tony, and we're going to be looking at Music Fails.
Wow.
Music Fail compilation video, and we're going to be seeing the cringe and the creams and the memes.
I'm a real cringe, man.
Y'all mind if I do a sponsorship? Vikings War of Clans was inspired by the famous strategy and RPG games of the early 90s like Oblivion, Final Fantasy, Earthbound, you know, the games that we all loved and played with the dedication that today's youngsters will never understand. What makes Viking World so addictive is that more than 20 million online players are constantly changing the way the game evolves by never-ending fighting over resources, forging new alliances, and competing in live events. Remember in fifth grade when Kyle came over and he borrowed that game and he never gave it back? I remember. And his clan's gonna remember too. If Vikings sounds like a fun thing that you would want to be a part of and download, then you can actually support our channel by downloading Vikings for free, only from my link down in the description. Don't forget to look me up and join my Vikings clan under my nickname, Dickie7861.
Vikings ho, Mjolnir, go!
I thought music was win.
No, music is cringe.
Dives out of the situation.
Oh, what did you do?
Dude, that was a music. That was a music fail. He just did one. Did you break the drum pad?
What the
it,
fuck?
It no, popped no, out no, of the no, rib. No,
that's like my favorite guitar.
The drum pad was
already off.
No, but now it's.
You want to get high?
Double oblique. The wood's not even attached to the frame
Jesus
of it.
Jesus. All
right, look. Somebody should have put the wood back on the thing.
Okay, listen.
I'm just trying to have dough.
I'm just trying to help.
Onto my guitar.
It's music fails.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Man,
that could have went better.
I always wonder why you guys never let me back on the
show. Yeah, for real. What the hell?
Fuck me.
Okay, so let's jump right into this. We're gonna look at
some.
Into the creams and the cringe. Alright.
I mean, he's fine.
Oh, no! Yeah, sorry.
Oh, no!
Rippin' Peps, fam.
Oh, I thought the fucking fail was he was just shitting.
I thought the guy was just roasting him. And like, oh,
I was like,
kid.
Wait a minute, he's like five. Why is that a fail? That shouldn't be a fail.
He got fucking blasted.
What the hell? That's fucking funny.
The mom's like, oh my god. Like, in the back. Oh, Jimmy.
He's dead!
Right.
Poor Jimmy. Die.
Poor Jimmy had no chance. He couldn't hear a thing.
Alright, moving on.
Oh, you didn't get to that part.
Wait, what's happening?
What was he doing with his piano?
He was getting it. Pianos have those things, don't they? Is that what he was doing?
Oh, it's like a piano that you spin the thing in the back.
Yeah.
With your feet.
Oh, okay. Like, yeah,
okay. He's just really into it. He's like,
I've never seen that.
Pedal thing. Yeah, it's like
ready. No, I've seen them, I just never knew what they did.
Oh, okay.
Well, those are different things. That was definitely different. Are you talking about the pedals on those pianos?
No, they're like the big ones.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Those
are it's like cranks the thing in the back.
Oh, really?
Keys. Mm-hmm.
Interesting. All right, let's continue.
Oh my god!
Oh, Jesus. What?
Was that an ISIS video?
What?
What the fuck was that?
He died! At the end of R.
I know, he like broke his neck. Why would you do that to somebody?
Why did he pull it? Like, he already hit one with the smash, and he like yanks his face.
Jesus.
That's like, I can't believe that never made it into a meme.
That's such a, yeah, for like me.
Look at this photograph.
Something, yeah.
Stop.
One more time.
Jesus Christ.
What everyone.
In the background, she's like, right. Oh,
whatever guitarist envisions when somebody
should
else out.
His IG?
Play Freebird.
Instagram at mhoss02.
Dude, anything for the fucking, the pop tag, you know?
Yeah, apparently. All right, let's move on.
That's a good one.
You get it. Oh, no.
Oh, no!
Fuck. I bet you're wondering how I got here. That was like the transition in a movie.
Right, yeah.
Cuts to voiceover.
All the drummer ones are just like, not really fails. Just like something.
You're like waiting for it. Like, oh, something like,
what's
fell
gonna
on
happen?
The guy.
Yeah, it's always like something dropping.
Or he falls off his stool or something.
Oh, that's sad.
What the fuck? Okay. Was that music? Right. Because music was playing.
Is this every Seattle local show?
Yikes. Everyone get up in the front, we're gonna take a picture.
Oh, no. Oh, he's what's going to the crowd, sir.
What's going
on?
No!
Oh! Oh, why would you
first?
Shit!
He wrote on the calendar the wrong schedule. He thought this was the wrestling practice event. Going for the
flight. You ever see those videos where, like, it's commonly practiced in urban areas, but it's like extreme humping?
Oh my god, yeah, when they put the feet on the. Or no, okay, I know you're talking about. They just like attack somebody.
Yeah,
and it, yeah.
That's what that looked like.
Wait,
to me.
What? What is this?
It's I like don't know in how clubs do you, or something.
Yeah, like it's like in the yeah. club scene. Like
they like pick somebody out, and then the guy will just like. Just lock on and just like. Woo,
yeah.
Woo, woo, and they'll be like away from them, and they'll run and jump off something. Like.
Have you ever seen this?
No.
Oh, dude, they're pretty wild. It's like a type of dance.
Christ.
It's really weird. It's very, very vicious. But yeah, that is what
that's
that
kind of
like.
Looks like.
He like, Jeepers Creepers picked him out.
Because he fucking
then,
full on dick,
oh,
dick yeah. in mouth.
He
dude,
got up in the air
real.
Cannonball, I saw him, and then went, opened his fucking crotch.
Damn. That sucks.
The awkward collapse.
Wait, go back real quick. I want to see one thing.
What?
Let me see if you can see his nuts.
No, keep him back.
Keep going back?
Yeah, just a little bit.
To go back.
No, he's right-handed. Okay, I was gonna say if they were both left-handed,
that's rare.
And
oh,
he was a poor guy. I wasn't even paying attention.
Who does that?
Joe Matty B Raps at it again.
Oh,
that reaction. That's what that is. It's just like it's like literally
so
the
heavy.
First, probably the first time he's ever experienced
oh,
that level
no.
of pain. So that's just a genuine surprise.
You ever dropped a tube on your face?
Not even draw, like scraped it all the way down your face.
Yeah, he doesn't even know what part of his face to hold. It's just like,
it's like everything.
The whole thing hurts.
Oh my god.
I always love it too, if something like that happens and then they still have to hold it. So there's like, my face. Like I'm holding a heavy thing still.
I need
like,
a
oh,
moment.
I can't even deal with it.
Oh, oh no!
It cuts away before.
Because I go fuck my keyboard.
Dude, those keyboards get fucked up all the time. I still feel like those
oh,
are like
yeah.
made to be fucked up.
Oh,
Dad.
Oh, here we go. Wait, did he just. Did his. What did he break?
His string broke.
Oh,
no,
he broke
the glass.
Oh, shit. I didn't even notice that. That. Fucking reaction.
Dude, he weren't about to play anything cool anyway. Look at that fucking
dude, he was
guitar.
About to get
I
fucking
know, right?
laid, my man. He was about to serenade.
Why is he so sad about it?
Oh.
Yo, is that fucking Aaron Gillespie from Under Oath?
Right, this is the
early
he picked
years.
Up that's just why he picked up drumming.
Right.
Family wouldn't let him play
guitar. That went from crying to like laugh or laugh like laughing to crying. To
like she was like, that was funny.
Just gouge your eye out.
Ooh. God damn it, Richard.
The perfect noise for a cat. That's the sound that you would expect to see if a cat fell off something.
Yeah, right.
Or a cat be yeah, like it got caught and it's like falls off.
Oh no.
Oh, she's a good sport about it.
I know, for real.
What a reaction. That's like that vine where the mom throws the milk, like the knee jerk is like,
yeah.
Throw everything.
Oh, chomps the horn.
Ready to fight at all times.
So funny. Oh, he's scared himself. He's like, fuck! That's what I'm doing to people?
She was so mad.
Pianos just need to be on standby
holy
and also the
shit.
Comedics for that type of shit.
She was so mad. It's like, god damn it!
She immediately turns off.
Ooh, Charlie Brown.
His fucking baby.
Why would you do that?
As he's complaining about the baby, it falls
right.
over.
Go shit the baby.
I'll show you fun. No, don't do that.
Yo.
This guy had it now. This guy had a fucking good reaction though. He was like,
he knew it was
happen.
All wearing the same hat.
He was like, miss me with that shit.
What kind of show was that?
It was a man bun deal.
It was a man bun.
Watch out with those sticks, okay? Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Oh! Terrible with those sticks. Killed by snare. I didn't say anything about the snare. I guess you're fine. It was my bad.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck! That kind of saved it. That guitar was about to, like, go
I know,
for
right?
it. And it got, like, chokeslammed down.
Jesus Christ.
Aaron Gillespie again.
Oh, no. Don't do it.
That's like every drummer when they hit like a China breakdown, they're just like
reaching for it. It's like, where'd it go?
Yeah.
Hold on, wait. It's gotten away from me.
Just fall off.
Yes. It's like, you're like, hold on, I can save this.
Play me out, me.
Play me out, me.
Play myself out.
This is like a real band.
What happened?
Like,
oh, he just fell?
Off the stage or something?
It sounded sick as fuck, though.
The drummer just like,
fucking disappeared. I feel like, was that his foot that was like up for a second, or was that, what was that?
I think it was his car.
I feel like I saw like a foot come over.
You're right.
He just like completely died.
I keep yawning.
What, are we boring you?
No.
Solid.
That's a vine, I feel like. Local grindcore act.
That's every rapper right now, too.
Right.
She just got signed to Columbia. Video.
Why? Why? You brat!
Wouldn't you tell a girl in your 20s that you're a musician?
Is that Fergie?
That's the natural end. She was sitting that whole time, I didn't even notice.
She like announced her fall before she fell.
Right. Like, she did the Wile E. Coyote whistle to her own fall.
Have you guys seen the fucking video? It's like it's a rapper. It's Travis Scott falling with autotune.
No.
He's like walking on the stage and he falls, it like falls into a pit and it's like, ah! Like with autotune.
Dude, that's fucking great. I haven't seen it. That's right, not dead!
Yeah. Oh no, no,
why?
No.
Poor instrument.
I hope there's not strings still attached to that.
Oh! That was a string.
Do it again.
What is happening?
Do it again.
Yikes.
Now.
Oh.
Do it again. Now.
Do it I've again. Known dudes like this.
Wait, wait.
What is really cringe? Oh, that one.
Oh.
That last one fucking hurt really bad.
That dude was like seconds from passing out.
If I've learned
to do it.
Hit me again.
I can take
He's like on the ground just like this.
Do it. Anytime you hear a rooster in a video, you know it's going to be a great video.
For real. Roosters know it though. They're like alerting everyone that something funny is about to happen.
So many babies.
They're all drummers, dude.
Okay.
It's not really a fail.
Just something that happened.
No location. Let's fucking.
Oh no!
No amount of skinny jeans can protect you.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Oh no.
Ah no!
Holy shit.
Oh, it just scared me.
Was that actually Kiss?
No. Very convincing tribute though.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Very convincing. James Smithereen.
What is the deal with this?
It's always the same type of dude. It's the same guy with less beard.
I was gonna say, it's like the same dude with less
beard. He finally did it.
I perfected the art!
What's happening?
Rob's Callan tribute.
Oh! Ow!
She Oh, what a good sport.
Oh, that's just like a fucking tuner right in the eye. That shit hurts.
I love the mom just standing there, like, waiting.
Doesn't say a word. Doesn't matter. Why so much anger against acoustics?
I'm calling the cops! That's my son!
He's heading now! He's already dead!
I feel like that was someone else's guitar.
Probably, yeah.
And he's just like...
drunk thing. I'm just gonna play! I'm just gonna play!
Yeah.
Fuck. It always has
some of these are so bad.
I know.
Epic cringe. Oh no, oh no, oh no, please! Dad got taken out.
Oh no.
You little fucking idiot. That's fucking. That's a funny.
Like serenading girls. Like gotta go.
Poorly, dude. Every time there's a kid in drums, it ends in fall.
If I get that last bit, I think I accidentally like. He actually like is gonna kill himself. He's like, no, dude, seriously. Like
for,
I really like, do wish you back from that.
Just chill, fam.
I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
CD for sale. Oh.
Just keeps playing.
Did you see her fucking face? The woman playing the piano?
No.
Watch her face at the end when she's staring at her.
Oh my god.
You're fucking up my video.
Or she's putting a curse on her.
Damn, that is a mean mug.
What the fuck is happening in that video?
Bridge teeth.
Oh no.
Oh, just move it to piano.
All back.
Don't do it by yourself, please.
All back,
please.
Baby. Let's go.
Please don't. Oh, that's such a beautiful instrument. Oh no. Fuck.
What'd you think was gonna happen?
Damn.
I didn't even know they were on anything. I thought it was a small piano.
What's happening?
What the fuck?
What's happening?
There's so much going on in this video.
I know, there's a lot to dissect. What just happened, guys?
I don't know.
Tanara! The original Michael Jackson lead.
Let me guess, she falls.
The guy in the back gets murdered.
Fail, dude! You failed.
Don't let your babies play drum sets.
It's the ALS challenge or what?
Oh. Where's the fail?
I think it was just because it was cringy, maybe?
Yeah, these videos are tough to like react to because half the time you're just like, we don't want to watch it first.
Right, I'm pretty cringy.
Damn, she's good.
Oh!
Oh no.
What is that sound?
Look! Look! Look at your instrument!
Fuck. She's like, I don't understand what's happening. I'm playing this perfect.
Right. I don't wanna look. I'm not gonna look though.
Like, oh, cool. Wow. Small kid falls off instrument. Shocked. Oh my god.
Damn.
Oh, that was a bad fall actually.
Roasted.
It's like us every 3 months.
Right.
Ooh.
We make singer changes a lot.
Oh.
Oh.
Cramp it down. Hereditary deleted scene. Does he fall?
Ow. Wait, is this fails or falls?
He literally played himself away from the set. Oh god.
Who made this video?
Well, that one was sent in by Cardi B.
He's gonna like guess. Let me guess.
How many times do we gotta see this? Sorry about this guy. I didn't know how many children falling out of the drum set. Some black kid just dunks on that guy. Oh, they were playing for people?
Oh no. Oh.
What did the guitar do?
Oh, that's cringy.
Sometimes
his dad's just like, yeah, I fucking paid for that bass.
Kyle! All
right. Jesus.
Kyle.
That kid got his ass.
Kyle!
That look back when they put the glasses on him, it was to cover the fear of him like looking at his dad like.
He thought the
school was going to be on his side and be like, yeah! And he went back for a second one and no one did it again. He was just like.
I remember I did that with one of my guitars when I was in the band.
Did you really?
My dad was pissed.
Did he buy it for you?
Yeah. It was like one of my first guitars. He was like, why did you do that? And I'm like, I don't know. It just felt right. And he's like, yeah, I'm not getting you another one. And I was like,
fair.
Your dad's a good man.
Yeah.
Your dad's a fair man.
So that's why I suck at guitar now, because he wouldn't buy me another one, so I couldn't practice for a long time.
But now you're a singer. It makes sense. I get it.
fuck you, Dad.
Do you have any, you got any fails, Jerry, that you did on stage?
That I've done on stage?
Like, just specifically, I'm thinking guitar. Do you ever throw your guitar and it just didn't work out on stage?
I don't throw my guitar on stage.
That's probably a smart decision.
Yeah, I just don't. Like, usually the stuff that I've always ever played doesn't, I don't know. I don't want that to happen.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just like.
I saw a video recently of my older band From Heroes to Legends, cringe name, I know. when we were playing a show and the entire intro, like a minute long, for some reason, I was just bouncing one leg. I was like hopping and bouncing just one fucking leg. And I started like fixing my hat and I was still bouncing the fucking leg. And I was launching it back, it was like a minute long where I was like jumping and then just this one leg was going. I was like, what the fuck am I doing? I had no idea what it was about. It was so weird. I don't know why I did it and I've never done it in any other it was just that one instance.
Interesting.
My brain was just like, hop.
What about you, Tony? Do you have any cringe fails?
Other than that one.
Music fails?
No, not really. One time I was like, playing in a band and I like fell on the stage and started punching the stage like for dramatic effect and I broke my hand.
Oh no.
Jeez. So that was sick.
That's pretty fun.
Yeah.
I had a show once. It wasn't like a very packed show at all. So it was probably why it happened, but I was playing Studio 7 and I jumped out into the stage and I jumped into a trash can and I had my feet sticking out of the trash can and then I flipped up and started running around with a trash can on my head and the owner came down and was like, what the don't fucking do it! There was nothing in the I checked beforehand because I was like, well, if it happens, it happens. There was no trash in it. She was pretty upset.
Trash cans are not hats!
Yeah, she got pretty mad.
Damn.
On tour, where were we?
Oh, yeah, that was in Texas. I know what you're going to say. It was like the second Texas date, right?
Probably not.
Did I do
something cringy in Texas?
Oh, no, I thought you were just talking about because the owner talked to me about when you went up to the balcony.
Fuck. Oh, that was kind of cringy. Yeah, I watched a lot of little videos, and then like I was like, oh, I want to do that. And like we were in Texas, and then right when the first song started and you came up to do your part, I like ran around the backstage, and the backstage goes upstairs to like a balcony that like hangs over the crowd, and I like went over the rail. On the other side was like hanging down and just like headbanging because it was like at the really heavy part.
Right.
And I got back over and come down the stairs, there's this big ass black dude. Like, and he was yelling something I couldn't hear because I had my monitors in.
Mm-hmm.
And I took my monitors, I was like, what? And he's like, don't ever fucking do that, da da da, like just screaming at me. And I was like, all right, cool, I gotta go back to the stage. I'm like holding a microphone, like he knows I'm in the band. Maybe he didn't. But then like, yeah, I was like, tried to get out of his way and like pushed him to the side. And then he chased me on again and was like literally about to like throw a fist at me. And like the other security guard had to like come and break it up.
Damn.
And then I was just like, so the rest of the time I'm up there on stage, just like,
very mellow.
Just got scolded by the fucking bartender.
Mid-set.
And now I have to go up here and play for you guys.
Mm-hmm.
So that was bad.
Oh man.
It felt really bad.
This keeps spawning stories with that show that we just played at Elko. I was standing over on like the side, like guard railing, like over in the crowd kind of.
That
like,
you
the,
guys
the
right
side. Yeah. I was all the way over on the side, like standing. I was holding on to like the ceiling. And I saw a security guard like beelining towards me, and I was like, oh god, I gotta yeet on out of here. And I went to jump, and I fucking banged my head on the speaker. I like Mario, and I was like,
so long, Bowser!
It fucking hurt so bad. Just mid jump to just be halted. It was so. Yeah, it hurt a lot, but.
You almost drowned him.
Oh, yeah, in fucking Team Texas again. Yeah, from Texas the balcony. rain down fucking water into my throat.
Yeah. But where were we? Where Matt came to the show? Orlando?
Orlando, yeah.
We were in Orlando, and like, I think one of the first songs I went to go stage dive, and nobody caught me.
Oh, really?
So like, I fell on my back and broke my in-ears.
Oh, no.
So the whole set, I had no monitors. So I was just like,
that's rough.
Sucks. Dude, nobody catching people at crowd surfing is rough.
It was just weird because there was a ton of people there. Mm-hmm. Like, that was probably one of our more packed shows. It was like 150 people there, and nobody still. I was just like, nobody couldn't catch me.
You're a thick boy.
That's true.
You're going to knock some people
I don't know
out.
If I'd catch me either. I'd be like, oof.
Right.
I'd catch you. I'm strong, so I would catch me. Probably by myself. I'd actually catch me and then go
start benching. You're like, bro, how much you weigh, man? I'm like 225.
This is really easy for me.
I can do this 20 times.
I can tell you're 225 because I can usually do like 950. So this is like.
All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Hit that like button if you liked it.
Thank you, Tony. Smash it.
Thank you, Tony, for joining us.
You're welcome.
Appreciate you. And we'll see you in the next video.
And if you don't like it, fuck you.
877 cash now.
877 cash now. 877 cash now.